Well, you can't get too close to them either.
Oh, no, I know.
Because they'll come.
They'll come hissing at you. It's amazing they get that big for what they're eating. Seaweed or whatever that is.
It's a seaweed or something.
Yeah, I know. She brings it up.
Uh-huh.
And then she lets it fall so the babies can get it, you know. Pretty smart. Look at that. It's like, yeah.
Even last year, especially towards the end of the season, there was only one of the swans. And I don't know what happened to the other one.
Because I thought they mate for life, too.